With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Hello students, today our question is basic component of the transmitter are ABCD options are given here, so we have to find the correct option. So the solution of this question is, so we have to find the basic components of the transmitter. So we can write here, basic component of the transmitter are as given below. So we have the, firstly we have the transmitter. So for this, firstly we have required some signal generator initially that will generate the signal, and then after that communication channel, and after that we have the receiver. So but we have this signal generator generate the signal, but due to the noise many information is lost, so we need one modulator. So we can write here signal generator, or we can say that massive signal generator, and we need a modulator that will modulate our information, and for the receiving the signals, or we can say that massive signals, we need an antenna. So these are the basic components. So these are basic component of transmitter. These are basic. This is generator here. These are basic components of transmitter. So this is the answer for this question. Now we check which option is correct here. So massive signal generator and antenna, modulator and antenna, and the signal generator and modulator. But we required signal generator, modulator and antenna. So our option D is correct here. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnit app today.